I have the honor of being the second United States president to ever visit Auburn University. The first was Franklin Delano Roosevelt. I don't know how he started his speech, but here's how I'm going to start mine. War Eagle!